Karen Gillan talks about her years as a model.
Did do modeling?
For a couple of years, yeah.
So did this make you miss it, or did you just kind of think, thank God I don't do that anymore? Did you not like it at all?
I mean, it was an okay way to earn money because I was working in a pub before that, so it was good for that, but it's not something I ever aspired to do in life. And yeah. There was a couple of things I had to do, like put a bucket on my head in a casting, which was rather strange.